So today's the day I'm finally meeting the father of my stepkids.
Am I nervous?
Pepe, you know, kids,
they know who's been there. Holy.
I hope that's not him.
Hey, you dusty?
Nope.
What? Are you sure?
Where have you been? My ex-husband's here.
What's he doing inside there?
He's giving the kids all kinds of starbursts.
Damn it!
Sorry. I'm a hot habanero pepper right now.
Hey, want some more starbursts?
So you are Dusty.
Come on, bring it in, big guns.
I already met you at the airport.
No, I don't recall that, friend.
Did you see Dad's motorcycle?
You ride?
Yeah.
Really?
I don't know if that's a good idea, Brad.
Hey, look, she's a lot of bike, man.
Why don't you go back in and take that shower so you can get a shirt on?
Did Brad just die?
Well, I think we all need to prepare ourselves for that possibility, Pumpkin, okay?
If this guy was my wife's ex, I'd put a bullet in my skull.
So the king raised his mighty sword, and he rained steel down upon the step-king.
But the step-king blocked it with his shield.
Step-king was very upset, because when the real king pulled out his sword, it was long and shiny.
All the maidens in the land preferred the more average-sized step-king's sword, because it knew how to listen.
No. Looks like we got ourselves a good old-fashioned dad off.
You can eat my dust, Dusty.
Christmas already?
It's not. It's the middle of April.
What's this? Playoff tickets against the Los Angeles Lakers?
I'm bad.
Freddy, the coolest!
Dusty Mayron!
Hey, this is my family.
Well, come on down. You guys can sit with the team.
You hear that? You want to meet Kobe? Can I get 5 beers?
This one's for Dylan and Megan and Sarah and Dylan. And nothing but that.
Dylan and Megan, this is for you.
Okay, who's got next?
I do.
Honey, no. Come down.
Yeah, that's good advice.
Godspeed.
Clear!
Oh, there's a zombie!
Ow! Ow! Did you just punch me in the face, Brad?
Ow, yes.